Good morning, Mr. Lynch. It's July 18, 2021, and it's a Saturday, and here in Naples, 20 Celsius degrees, so about 68 Fahrenheit, and this means that it's not very hot day like in these days, in this period, because the temperature dropped by 10 to 15 degrees, and so it's a little cooler. In fact, it's mostly cloudy. It's total cloudy. And today I was thinking about a thing that I will show him shortly. And what he just saw is a cup with a variegated chocolate ice cream with a few tablespoons of Nutella and a little Lion's caramel cereals on top. And I add the Nutella and cereals, and so spectacular is an understatement. It won't be as powerful and beautiful and as Twin Peaks Cherry Pie, but I assure him it's worth it. Try it. It is sensational. And so at a report I speak little in English and a little in Italian. Now I speak in Italian, come può vedere dalla mitica finestra, la tenda colorata. Come dicevo prima, appunto, oggi non abbiamo, come dicevo anche nei giorni scorsi, da oggi, quindi da questo momento in poi, da stasera, dovrebbe iniziare a piovere, e quindi la temperatura si è anche abbassata, come dicevo, e dovrebbe piovere, dovrebbe essere brutto tempo, fino almeno a mercoledì, martedì, mercoledì, dopodiché, a martedì, mercoledì dovrebbe rialzarsi la temperatura, e dovremmo avere di nuovo, we live again, those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine all along the way. And so from the mythical window with the colored curtains and from my mythical keyboard, have a great day, him and everyone too.